Reddit's free publicity. As far as I'm concerned. That was not a roundhouse. Alright, what did I fuck up? Let's find max range of Ultra 2. That's important. Mooney Senpai. Is that too far? That's probably too far. I didn't try blocking afterwards. God damn it. There we go. That was not a reaction. That was just me being an idiot to actually react to this. Didn't like it. To work from like this far out. Yeah, actually. That looked like a punish. I'm losing a little bit of damage. That was still a punish, dude. This goes pretty far. Am I a scrub? Yes. I'm not a scrub, I'm like a tournament fighting game player, just fucking... I've never taken Street Fighter 4 beyond a casual level. Like, I know a shit ton about fighting games, so my execution's good. Good-ish. That was not a punish. I have a lot of know-how of, like, fighting game tricks, too. Not a punish. So you gotta be pretty close. Maybe already buffering the motion. Make it easier. You basically can't get the first hit in this scenario. A vulture, that is. Oh, I got it there. That was me trying to get it. Oh, you lose a lot of damage from not getting that first hit, actually. That's kinda sad. I got it there, too. That one seems more realistic. That's what's probably going to happen in most matches. Oh yeah, I guess I should try some other stuff versus fireballs too. That does 50, same as Ryu's. And you have to do it like before they fireball, or at least at the same time as they fireball. That's a good trade. No, it's not. Ryu's fireball to 70, my step kick does 60. Maybe EX. Alright, EX uppercut. It's not too bad at going through fireballs. Not too bad at all. That's actually kinda cool. I never see Ken's doing shit like this, but that doesn't look terrible. Like, I know the damage isn't all there, but it's a punish, so, like, you know, that's something. Fireballs are like minus 4. You block a fireball point blank and you have a fast DP. You can actually do left forward. That punishes. It's kind of funny looking. A lot of people don't know about that. Fireballs are technically punishable point blank. Most people don't do them in a context where you can punish them. If someone ever fireballs you and you're in the corner, it's really easy to punish them. That's worse than minus 4 if I got a Stand Fierce. Stand Fierce for Ken is like fucking 6 frames. Crouch Fierce is not a bread and butter combo I feel like I should be going for. And that's so specific, I have to like react in the jump in whether I can combo it or not. I should always just use jabs when I'm going into DP, I guess. Like that. Forward stance to push out too far. It's too stressful. I definitely had a lot of Tatsu situations. Let me practice getting a nice early hard DP after that. Midorini, what's up? That was way late. I'm missing the first hit. It's freaking me out. It's only four hits, but the first one... Alright, let me think about... After a Tatsu... Let me think about my options here. After a Tatsu, I could do hard DP, FADC. Potentially get counter hits. Excuse me. Sorry about that. Sorry, stream. I'm getting messaged too, is that? I could go for probably low short. What's Ken's low short? Four frames? I'm plus two after a successful Tatsu, I think. I'm not actually, hold on, gotta open Ken's frame data. What's this fucker after a Tatsu? Hurricane kick, hard kick, it's minus one on successful connect, and it's plus one on for EX. Shit, dude, I had no idea. That's pretty minus. I didn't know that. Wow. Alright, let me... So, I can't go for low short, because if they go for a three frame... Okay, that fucking... I was going for the wrong kinds of mix-ups. Yeah, thanks. I thought they were all plus on hit. Yeah. Oh, it's a three frame short? Really? I can't confirm that with anything, because I can't think of anything Ken has that's three frames. I didn't know that. That's probably plus three. That's probably three frames plus three. Ken, low short. Crouch, light kick, three frames plus three. Yeah. Confirmed it right there with that dumb little combo. You got a link instead of chaining. Like that. Took me a hell of a lot of attempts. Okay, so three frame crouch short is good. So that means I don't have to use crouch jab in that scenario. I can go for the low instead of not going for the low. So if I'm minus one, then against characters with four frame jabs, then I have to go for, or I can go for it, but it's not a good idea. On characters with three frame jabs, it's just not a good idea at all. Steam is really, really bad right now, but it's due to a glitch in the game, and they're looking at it. They're apparently going to patch it real soon. If you play private, lobbies, like with 1v1, the glitch is apparently not employed. So, you can do it like that. And then it plays the same way it did as Games for Windows Live, if not even possibly better. Ken Super is a two-frame super. I did not a good demonstration there. Also not a good demonstration. I'm not taking into account the super length, like the time it takes for me to input it. Close, medium kick, ultra 2. I'll give it a go. Might take a few attempts. That might be it. Yeah, I got it. I plinked it. It's hard to land close medium kick, isn't it? That's quite hard. You can land it after a jump in, but like after light normals, it's sort of too slow to efficiently frame trap. I'll practice that, though. The problem is like two light normals pushes out to a range where you don't get close medium kick anymore. So you have to do like a frame of walking forward. And a frame of walking forward is actually two frames of walking forward. Alright, I'm practicing that. It's not so bad. I should definitely start employing that. Ken's frame trap game. That's probably what I should be doing. Walk. Stand up and walk a couple frames and then crouch fierce. I know you can do, jab into Ultra 2. Whoa. Got a focus stack. That means I didn't complete the motion. Or does it? That looked like a good motion. Good thing for blinking. Easier with far jab. Oh, because of like chaining or something? Ken's slow-mo glitch returned? Oh, I want to see that. That was a cool car throw, but that's not what I wanted. He's got a car throw on forward hard kick, too. That's funny. The step kick one is better, though. I wasn't going for that enough. And sometimes I was doing it too early. I gotta wait a little bit. And it's good to wait anyway, because I can bait out DPs, reversals. Like that. That's what I need to do. That's like perfect. That would be that's terrible in a real match. That would kill me. That's too fast, see? Like that. And then I still have to be able to confirm. To be able to go for my same old combos. Is that too far after a medium? Kara Eritatsu. I actually heard about this, so... If you do like a Eritatsu... That didn't get me... Oh, I'm not inputting it right. It should look like, oh, like that. I guess I have to do it once I'm falling. There you go. There's one. Shit. This is not a car that I've done before. I'll do it with, Oh, you need to Kara regular Tatsu, so you need a kick. This is kinda hard. There's one. It's actually very precise when you do Dan Super in order to make this work. Very precise. You have to like frame perfect it. This is a damn good video, dude. You didn't send me the good one though. This is the good one. Where's my chat? Kara on the way up with the Tatsus was just getting me the spinning, rotating one like this. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. I'm not very good at this. There, see that? That was a Kara one on the way up. That didn't give me shit. It's not any different. It has to be on the way down. Then you're doing it wrong. That's literally a Kara. There's nothing else to this. It can't be on the way up. I just did it. Flew the whole map. That's the Kara. What are you doing differently? I just tried all three versions. I did it at various heights. It's only worked when I was going down. Cancel a medium kick in the air? What are you talking about? Like a medium kick Tatsu or a medium kick? You can't cancel a medium kick in the air. You can't even cancel a medium kick into a Tatsu midair, I don't think. Unless you do like the medium kick on the down back. And that's what that looks like. Like that? That's very precise. I did it pretty low to the ground, it got me noticed since it got me less than the going down version. That's very precise. Yeah, that one I did higher up and it got me like nowhere. Let me try one lower to the ground. Just plink it. What are you talking about? What the hell fucking do you think a plink is? That's the super low to the ground one. But that's just... This isn't a plink, this is just a Kara. What are you talking about? You can still escape with it. Like, I believe that you can still escape with it, but like, how the fuck are you getting like fucking a different one than I did? That's the best I can get for like a high canceling jump medium kick into EX Tatsu. I'm not reliable with it, but it doesn't even really look that good. You're doing it right. What are you talking about? That's like a worse version of fucking the first one I tried, which was the going down one. Which is harder to chase down and goes a greater distance. Like that. That's what I was doing at the start. And that was like fucking, you were like, oh, you gotta do it on the way up. But that's like a way better one than I'm doing now. Shit. It's also easier. Too high. That was on purpose. Ryu combo. They nerfed the Air Tatsu in Ultra. I know that. What do you think this is? That didn't used to happen to him. I don't even know if it's good. Or if it's just like a mockery of all the Kens who tried to do that. See what we can get it to hit. I know the entire story of Kara Air Tatsu, so you don't have to tell me. Just fucking on the way up was fucking what confused me. Because it doesn't seem any better than doing it fucking on the way down. In fact, it looks a lot worse. So yeah, you can... I guess it's not that hard to get the 3 hits of EX Air Tatsu. It still sucks, but it's not that hard to get the 3 hits of EX Air Tatsu on the way up. Fuck. I'm not getting straight down. I hope this controller doesn't fucking break. They probably kept it like that so he can do this still. Unless he can't still do that. Whoa, fuck. Yeah, it still looks possible. Shit. Yeah, that still works. I always thought that was a pretty cool looking combo. Too high. That is hella damage with Ultra 1 playing. Ultra combo double, it still did a fucking lot. I should find my favorite Kenton. I did it too early. That weird ass sound effect. Like I did it too early that time too. Besides the fact that I missed the ultra. My inputs are being sloppy today. Really sloppy. It's inexcusable. So I don't even do that much damage. Because of Ultra Combo Double. That'll straight do 600, I think, with regular Ultra. Missed my blink, missed my combo. Missed my blink, missed my combo. I got a weird blink. Got not the one I intended. That's the one I intended. Can't seem to get it though. It's a blink I've never done before. That's probably it. Got the plank. Didn't get the combo. So I missed a two framer there. Whoa. How'd I get a super? What the hell got me a super there? No, I don't think that's it. Got the plank, but I was too late. It did strike, you could just, you could piano it, but you can't piano this one because it takes all three buttons. That's hard. I can't seem to get it anymore. Everyone has a tool-assisted guile video. This video is not private. He had another one? Damn, frame perfect shit. This is what I do for my fucking recordings, dude, for some of them. Frame by frame. Dual assisted recording is fun, but hard. This is pretty much impossible by human hands. Hell of a combo. Erewhon's pretty much my god. Time out a sec. I gotta check my fucking Skype. Got someone who randomly added me recently, who I've never seen or met. I wanna find out who they are, and they just messaged me today. Just now. I wanna be Erewhon, dude. Crouch, medium punch, fireball, red focus, cancel, ultra. Yeah, I'm aware of that combo. It's alright. You can do better. I think Ken's focus doesn't go very far, so that one actually might even be corner only. Let me test it right now. Yeah, corner only combo. Maybe with... Ken doesn't have a move to get inside you. Some characters do. And I think, yeah, Ken's fireballs don't combo from his lights, unlike Ryu. I think Akuma has fireballs that don't combo from his lights as well. You got that. Oh, were you talking about Guile? Guile can do crouch, medium kick, red focus, cancel, ultra. Or do target combo to red focus. I already did that. It's not even that good. I mean, it is. It's kind of good. But if you do, like the first hit of fierce DP, it's better. And if you do target combo, you get two hits of scaling. So even like just fierce into red focus is kind of better. Like here, literally compare. Jump run house, target combo, red focus, target combo, uppercut. That's 373, okay? 373. And then same combo but with roundhouses and hard DP. 435. So I got 60 damage for free. So everyone's talking about like, oh, do target combo red focus. It's not even that good. Like, yeah, you can kind of confirm off of his target combo, I guess. I don't really push that combo much when you're up close. It's not super good. You can do like that too. That still works. I got a lot of health scaling there. There you go, 275. It's not a whole lot. It's fucking... His target combo, yeah. Like, not only does it scale not very well, but fucking it's not safe. Is that a one-frame link? That might not even be a possible link, I'll just do that. Isn't it fun when a character can just dial across their fucking punch bar? 315. Ken's fireballs are unsafe. Most fireballs are unsafe. How do you mean unsafe? On block, yeah, they're punishable. Like every single fireball in the game except like Poison's hard one. Stream is black? Oh, that's right, I left it off. My bad. All these people. Your screen is black. Dominion mode. Stream is black, by the way. No screen, by the way. God damn it, dude, I'm an idiot. How'd I miss all that? I saw Dominion mode, but I didn't get it. I thought it was because we were talking about Gal or something. But like, fuck. Sorry. Forgot to turn it back on. That mystery person hasn't fucking started talking to me. You can't make Ken's target combo safe due to his fireballs. Is that true? I don't think besides Ryu Super he can punish that. That looks like it recovers pretty far away. In Third Strike, people did EX Fireball. But EX meter was sort of less precious in Third Strike. In this game, you only have one super. And fucking, you gotta use the meters for sure. You can have ADC, which didn't exist. So meter's a lot more precious in this game. Yeah, I was gonna say, like, that seems really character specific. Like, I bet, like, Vega could punish with, like, Low Strong or something. EX is... I bet you a nickel EX is safe on the whole cast. And that's a true block string for sure. Don't give me no pretty safes. Yeah, target combo's not good in this game. It's not a secret. What the hell? How'd I get that? Oh. You can do one hit of hard DP and combo out of it, right? Yeah, I just did it. What was it, like +3? So you could do like... That was bad. It was not a good attempt. Like that. Might be more than +3. Did the two hit one. I can't think of any like 4-frame Ken moves. It's fucking low forward, I guess. I'm blinking it. Not getting it. I was too early and too late. Whoa. Doesn't seem to work. So I guess it's a +3 shoryuken. Oh yeah, you have to... Okay, medium works after lights. But hard works after any version. I mean, hard doesn't work after light. EX... What am I saying? I can go from lights to hard. I can go from lights to... Fuck, dude, I'm retarded. I can use lights to combo into better normals, and then I can use those normals to combo into hard. But just of note, you cannot go straight from light normals into hard. But you can go into medium, but it's not as good as just using like a better normal like that. You can do low medium punch, I think, with Ken, but it's not good. It does the same damage, but it's a frame harder as low medium kick. I think one of his frame traps uses that. I know how to use... I'm an idiot. I was acting like I didn't know how to fucking doing Kara Shoryuken. Like that. That took a couple attempts. That's something Ken needs to do against Blanca. That's scary. Alright, I did another one. There's another one. It's an intimidating motion. It's kind of cool that he has it. Never even thought about that. I'll give it a couple tries versus Blanca to see how unsafe he is. And then I'll try Ultra 2 against him as well, because that probably works, right? That does seem useful, yeah. Alright, Blanca. What the hell? Oh, I don't have charge. Alright, how long does it really take to build charge in this game? There we go. The step kick punish? That's okay. Whoa, I did a car focus with that kind of accent. Ugh. Full motion, then step kick. Oh, that didn't punish. I did it right, too. I did it there. I got the reversal, so no Kara. Oh, I did it. Holy fuck. That's precise, and I only get 30 damage for it. That's cool. So tell me I can Ultra 2 this thing. That kind of worked. I would be catastrophic in a real match. Alright, that worked. I got the punish. That was the point blank one, though. So it looks like I can't do reversal. I've got to let him fall a bit. That was way too much. Yeah. Hey, Blanca. That's probably good. No. Oh, jeez, I didn't realize this was so precise. That probably might be it. Oh, God, dude. I gotta be real close to reversal, but not reversal. That's intimidating. Jesus Christ, Blanca. Well, step kick is nice anyway. Can I walk forward sweep? Most characters can. Yeah. Hey, you got that. Again, sweep is good. That seems like better than hard DP and step kick. That's not even very hard. That probably only works with hard Blanca ball. But I think Kara DP probably only works with hard Blanca ball too, so there you go. He recovers real far away. Step kick might punish this still. Maybe not. No, it still does. Hard DP is more fun, I can't even argue with that. That's like fucking flawless logic. Well, point blank. Easier point blank. Walk speed and sweep speed. Oh yeah, true, they both went up. That's funny. How things change. Ken's, I didn't even thought about Ken's walk speed, but it is good now, isn't it? Just had to be a real man versus Blanca. Alright, hold on, there's something else I want to try. That got the perfect punish. That was the point blank one. I didn't quite get reversal. Let me try it with reversal. That also got the perfect punish. And it is punishing too, which is relieving. Not a reversal. Might miss punish entirely. Shit, this one might be safe. That was a reversal. Oh, now I got it. Thank God. Car fireball. Like that. That's kind of cool. It's not a super hard motion. Gonna take Blanca's light ball. There's a reversal point blank. Misses punish. Blanca's light ball is safe. Probably, I don't know. ZX1 will have to test as well. Yeah, it's a reversal. Absolutely point blank. No, that got the punish. I guess I wasn't quite point blank the first time. Let's try from farther out. Oh shit. Started training too soon. My friend Plucky is back on. That definitely didn't punish. Reversal. Misses punish. So only medium and hard. And point blank light, I suppose. Point blank light. Maybe point blank medium or EX as well. Alright, so all of them point blank. And then if they're far out, only medium and hard. And I can spot medium and hard. I can recognize them from EX and light, so that's good. He's got that. Oh, let me practice Ultra One. Blanca's Ultra One versus Ken. Let me practice this one. Oh, you gotta let him fall. I hate this Ultra Man. Come on, Blanca. That might be it. No, still too early. Blanca doesn't land for very long, unfortunately. I think I was still too early. That was like a closer attempt than my last one to, That's probably it. Yeah. You gotta let him fall a lot. With Ultra One, you probably don't have to time it at all. You probably just Ultra One him. And then you're done. Let's see how late I can do it. I'll try and do it, like, after he lands. Yeah, so that's too late. So you gotta get it right before he hits the ground. That was too early, holy fuck. Come on, Blanca. That's probably it. Yeah. Alright, don't care about Blanca anymore. God, Kent, learning a new character is so fucking difficult. I hear, Blanca is pretty good against poison. Because she's got like virtually no punish options. She's a really well-rounded character, but her punish options are just terrible, like from afar. And he's got the slide for fireballs too, so he's got like a pretty good counterpick there. Damn, some random guy commented on my fucking frame chat video. I sort of get it now. Thanks, man. You're welcome. I should message him that. A lot of people have been randomly commenting on my stuff. I wonder if that means I got posted up somewhere again. No, I don't have any. I don't have a ton of videos, ton of views. Whenever I get posted somewhere, I always have a shit ton of views. Yeah. God, I'm opening everything. Here we go. You just use Ultra One. You can do a car Ultra One in theory. That's a funny thought. I wonder if there's ever a character that's good against. Oh, I heard this one time and I laughed at it. Check this out. This made me laugh so hard. See this matchup? You wanna know how much this matchup has been broken down? See this range? Hold on, there's a got. Wait, hold on, I'll just do a jump and then a fireball. Yeah. Shit. I think this is right. From round start, if Sagat does a fireball and Ken does a Kara focus, I think Ken can actually snag Sagat. There's like some bullshit with this. I shouldn't have done the jump, I should have just done the fucking... Maybe I have to do it sooner. Hit his arms while they're extended. Dude, I gotta get good, and the only way to get good is training mode. It's something like that. Maybe you have to hold forward, then Kara focus. There's some bullshit that if Sagat does round start, Tiger Shot. And then Ken does fucking round start, I think like walk forward, Kara Tatsu, you get the crumple. It's kind of funny. And if you use a regular, I mean, not Kara Tatsu, Kara focus. And if you use a regular focus, it doesn't work. Oh shit, that was too far for close to in runhouse. I can walk in a bit. You need to make the account? What's all this about? Shit. I didn't know what I was doing. Jinryu again. Got him too high. Anyone else would have probably just fallen out of that combo entirely. So we got something else. EMP put Sagat in Kuretsuki. Is Kuretsuki even here still? Or did he fuck off? I haven't seen him say anything in a while. No, he's gone. Kuretsuki fucked off. Plucky, I want to play. I'm not done. Hold on, let me look at my Steam friends to see if there's anyone better to play. Damn, he called me a fag lord just because I called him one. Sagat's been nerfed so hard, he's even that good. If anything, Goki and Oni need more nerfs. I don't think Oni needs buffs or nerfs. I didn't even think Oni needed the health nerf. I don't think he's weak now. I didn't think he was strong earlier. Yeah, Sagat's winning. Oni needing nerfs. I think you need buffs, Plucky. Ho. Hashtag told. We live in an environment where the game has been rebalanced so many times that people forget that they can just be better players. Keep on wanting to do Ryu combos. Every time I pick this character, I just want to do Ryu combos. Like fucking, like that. Look at that Ryu combo. I shouldn't get the muscle memory for that, it's not worth having. Come fight me. Yeah, the fighting words have been, the gloves have been thrown. The fighting words have been said.